wenn ja, ich nur okay. aufgebe, ist gescheiter so.
Okay.
Die können ja leiser reintreten.
Das schaffen sie niemals.
Das kennen wir. Dann fangen wir aber an.
Dann fangen wir einfach an.
Ja. Let's start. Today is a very, very special day. Not only because of this man, today is a special day because Austria has a special celebration day. We have a day that's truly worth to celebrate. We celebrate the declaration of permanent neutrality. Freedom and peace, our greatest goods. So today we celebrate your birthday. A man who embraces the silence through music and teaches us to listen to the in-between, the resonances in ourselves. And there's something else we celebrate today. I'm really very excited to pronounce it. Maybe you got it through the news. Yesterday, 50 states, including Austria, have ratified the Treaty on the Prohibition of Nuclear Weapons.
Oh.
This is a really historical great step. We have Nadja Schmidt from Icon Austria here. 2 years ago, they won the Nobel Prize, the Peace Nobel Prize, and this year is really, this day is a really day to celebrate.
That's a real day, yeah.
A real day to celebrate. So, I guide you through this evening. My name is Rosa Vedelius. I'm his daughter, proud daughter of this great man.
Proud father.
So hello to the world. Hello people and supporters, patrons, friends all over the globe. The family is connected. We are never truly separated. First now, a few words I would say from lover and companion and supporter of yours, your beloved wife, Marta. Would you please join us on stage?
October 26 is without doubt a special day. It points to the impressive history and culture of this country, a country in the heart of Europe. This fact can be understood not only as an indication, but also as a specific mission. May Austria continue to act from the heart, and may art and culture that thrive on this soil radiate into the world and make a contribution to peace and mutual understanding. You, my beloved husband, have given to many people happy hours with your works and directed their senses to the beautiful and worth living life. God bless you and give you many more happy years. May you continue to illuminate the world with your flourishing creativity.
So there will be some more words. I ask Boris Manner, he's a teacher at the University of Applied Arts in Vienna, lecturer, and at some point he's talking about his connection to Rodelius.
Ich bleib neben dir.
Danke. Thank you so much, Rosa. Is it okay with the microphone? Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, watchers and listeners all over the world, dear friends, dear Rodelius family, dear Marta, dear Hans Joachim. It is great that we could join tonight, all of us, though only virtually, but there is even a live audience here in the room, to celebrate the birthday of the maestro, the musician, and the man Hans Joachim Rüdelius. And by doing so, we also would like to thank him for the music he gave to us for such a long time. But, as Hans Joachim told me a few days ago, there is no Hans Joachim without Martha. So thank you, Martha, thank you for your support, and thank you for your strictness. But I would also like to thank, it's your birthday, say thank you to your parents, because I think also your parents had something to do that you are here.
That's a good idea to mention my parents. Hey, hey, hi, mommy.
And furthermore, maybe we should thank or say a thank you to your ancestors, the Rüdelius family. As far as I have read in the book, already in the 18th century, there were some composers in your family, and I could imagine they planted some seeds in the genetic framework which you brought to flourish. It's strange when Hans Joachim asked me a few weeks ago to give a statement, a personal statement on his birthday, because I guess many, many of you know him longer and closer than me. Hans Joachim and me, we met a year ago, or more than a year ago, in the apartment of a friend, and we immediately stuck together. But what do I know about him?
Nothing.
When I think of the diversity of the audience and all of you listening tonight all over the world, I think of the many, many backgrounds, different backgrounds you are listening and watching now. And thinking about this, I thought maybe we could take the chance, each of us, to think of the very moment each in his personal life when Hans Joachim and his music entered his life and what it made to him. As I said, we do not know each other personally for a long time, but of course the musician Hans Joachim Rüdelius I know much, much longer. So I would like to take you back to a journey, Austria, 60s, 70s, where it all started. When Hans Joachim started his project, I think the Zodiac Club could be mentioned as the initial point. I was too young, I was still in primary school. But a few years later, in the mid-70s, I was a teenager. We were a group in Graz, which is the second city in Austria, a beautiful Baroque town. Not too small, not too big. We were artsy, writing poetry, editing a magazine, and hungry for art. And we were hungry for music, looking for music which was contemporary, which meant which was out of the moment. Of course, we knew Pink Floyd. I used to listen to Tangerine Dream and Klaus Schulze all the time. But, at that time, it wasn't that easy to get information on your music, as you can imagine. Telephone cells still played a role for communication. And in Graz, there was one small record shop which had a shelf for, let's say, music you could not categorize. The term krautrock, which was so popular now, didn't exist at the time. And I started to frequent this shelf. I remember the turntables. You had to listen to the records to find out. And I remember one day I walked in this shop. It must have been in the year 78. I'm pretty sure 78, not 77. 78. And I saw an album, an LP, with a, let's say, very attractive image. It was a microphone standing in front of a landscape. I immediately grasped the record, put it on the turntable, and then I heard that. And I fell in love and became a follower over the years. Hadn't heard anything like that before. And we were talking shortly before about the circumstances, how you were working, and what is the specific magic, what causes the enchantment of such music, because it's timeless. I guess all of us, we have the experience thinking of books we read, of music we heard, of paintings or art we saw. There are only a few artworks who stay with us all our life. Books we can read and read again. Music tunes we can listen again. And what you did, especially this song, or especially, but not the only one, this record, became part of my life. And so this moment now for me, standing here after 42 years, when I listened to this music and it became part of my body somehow, you know, part of my, I don't know, consciousness, and then standing next DNA somehow, and now standing after 42 years next to you, and a circle, you know, a circle which closes in time. It's a magic moment. So thank you. Thank you all for inviting me. I was thinking a bit about, I don't know how much time we have still left. There was no signal. I have a time slot. I get, yeah, no, stop now. Two thoughts. There was a streaming a few days ago with the Patreons, and many questions were asked about the, let's say, the specific qualities of your music, or what does your music cause? 4 minutes left? 5 minutes? I don't know. 3 minutes. What does the music call? And there is a beautiful thinking of you. I always have to think of Purcell. Everybody knows Purcell. You, the Apollonian musicians. You know, the musicians who were picked by the god, and he gave them his presence. And in Oedipus, there is a beautiful area, and music for a while. Maybe most of the people know it. Music for a while shall all your cares beguile. And this is comfort. And your music gives us joy and comfort for a lifetime. Thank you very much.
Ja. Spielen.
Bitte? Das macht nichts. Ist alles in time. Okay, we are in time. That's what you wanted to tell me. What you just listened to were fragments from a released, very newly released album. It's the latest album. It's for his birthday, Grönland Records. Thank you, Herbert, and thank you, Marijke. It's a very great honor to have it, and it's really great because people can now have a very different approach to Hans-Joachim Rödelius' music. Because look at this, suddenly there are notes, so you can read his music now. And Rödelius had the idea, when we have it here, we shall invite performers, professional performers who will now interpret three or four pieces of his music. I want to get on stage, to join me on stage, Lada Bauer Ivanova, a great pianist, also daughter of a very well-known composer from St. Petersburg. She's herself had won a lot of prizes and is really a great composer herself. She's also the teacher of the second one who will interpret one of the songs. A grandson of Hans-Joachim Rödelius, Konstantin, will also play a piece. And very important that we have to do it first because he's having a second concert, the famous man, Michael Čapek. He's been a local councillor in Baden since 2015, and he's really he focuses on the cultural life. He's playing the organ at several churches, and he's a pianist too. And maybe we start with you, if you join me on stage.
Dear guests from all over the world who are watching via live stream, dear guests who are here in Baden, have a very nice welcome here im Haus der Kunst Baden. Although I'm today here as a musician, I just want to say a few words as in my position as local cultural political man. Dear Martha, and especially dear Achim, I just want to say that it is a great joy to can say to have you and your family here in Baden as citizens. It's a great pleasure. And dear Achim, we want to thank you. And this comes from our city to you with this, for your artistic great work, with this medal of the city of Baden, which is a present for you. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
sehr schönste Reinterpretation eines Stückes von mir, das Arnold Kasar, der die Platte zusammengestellt hat, in Berlin zuerst genial reinterpretiert hat. Das Stück heißt eigentlich originalerweise Lustwandel. Ist von einer Platte, die ist uralt. Das muss ich nur dazu sagen. Ein großes Bravo, Arnold Kasar.
Dann hören wir uns gleich die nächste. Oh, sorry, I'm very sorry. So we listen to the next interpretation. Please, Lada, would you join us on stage? For me, it is very special, a thing like this, because I think it's very, this approach that everyone can read the music now and try to feel it even more, sitting on the piano, seeing the notes from my father's music. I think it's really special. Yes, it's really special. And this one is a very limited edition, just that you know. It's very special to own it too. Thank you, Lada.
And I think also you, because it's wonderful pieces what I today play for you and for publicum, and it's a big fantasy here, it's a big philosophy here, it's just a big joy for me.
Your grandson, he's also one of the musicians tonight. Vielleicht doch. Ich finde es ja schon sehr spannend, weil ich bin ja, oh, again, I'm so sorry, I'm a little bit too excited. Lada, would you maybe also tell us a little bit about it, because I think it's really interesting. I don't know how it is for you to hear it when other people play it, play
so,
your music.
I'm so, yes, it's geplättet, was der Musik alles machen kann. Anybody else can do to these notes, it just happened to me. I didn't do that music by purpose. It just happened to me. And now it's somehow a huge body of work, just one record.
Yes, and so many people can play it now. And so many interpretations. And so many tunes that are new reborn, I would say. So your music is living on and on.
We did something we didn't know when we did it. We just did it, and now it's there, and ooh, my God.
How was it for you, Lada, to play his music? Du kannst ruhig auf Deutsch sprechen und ich widersetze, ja. It's a huge experience. Also a lot of excitement because the composer himself, he's present, and it gives you a little bit of pressure too, and you need to think higher too. So Lada is Konstantin's teacher, and they made their really own interpretations of your pieces.
Und ich kann mir
As a composer herself, she says it's like bringing something, like giving birth to something, and then you putting it into the hands of someone else. This is a very special moment.
I am very grateful that you, as a classical trained composer, find it, can work well with it. My kids going to the world now.
That's what she said. That your kids going into the world. Good. What's the next program point? Someone has to help me. Shall I thank now, or is it his? Sorry, Constantine, you can go. You can leave the stage now. Oder willst du was sagen? How was it for you to play your grandfather's music?
It's really special because when you play it, you can. It's really special because you can weigh your own size how you play it on the piano, so you can play it long the note or short, so it's really special, your music.
Mm-hmm. I'm not sure about it. I'm not sure about why it. I'm really, really glad that it now that people already played my music in their way, and. I think it's not only the 26th National Day of Austria, it's and the day where 50 states signed the petition against nuclear wars. It's a day of much more for me. Yeah.
So maybe do yourself a bit, little bit more of your magic.
Of my magic? Mm-hmm. Or I don't know whether magic is left. I try, I think, just one piece. And then we have something. We have Martha und ich, wir singen ja noch.
Yes, but it comes a little bit later.
Ja, können wir nicht gleich singen?
You want it first.
Ja, yes, I think. Wollen wir singen, Martha?
Was sagen die Dramaturgen? So we change the dramaturgy, is it okay? So it's your point.
Ja.
Love you at night, no sorrow, just love.
frei von Illusionen. Führ mich dort vorbei, wo Sorgen wohnen.
Love you in the morning, love you at night. No sorrow, just light.
Gib mir die Kraft zu sein, so wie ich werde. Führ mich durch Druck und Schein auf dieser Erde.
Love you in the morning, love you at night. No sorrow, just light.
Führ mich vorbei, vorbei an Irrtum und Wahn, dass ich bereitet sei für meine eigene Bahn.
Pray in the morning, pray at night. No sorrow, just light.
Unberührt weiterziehen will ich mit dir, dass der Gewissheit blüht, ich wie ein eigenes spür. Führe du mich zu sehen, ehe Schatten sich senken. Lasse mein Ich dahin sich freudig verschenken.
Love you in the morning, love you at night. No sorrow, just light.
In die Reise hin, zitterndes Herz, du führst mich zur Freude hin, du bringst mich himmelwärts.
Pray in the morning, pray at night. No sorrow, just light.
Hier geht die Reise hin, mein zärtliches Herz. Wird dieser Weg zu Sinn, endet aller Schmerz.
Love you in the morning, love you at night. No sorrow, just light.
Danke für den schönen Abend, danke fürs Kommen, danke fürs... Ach so, ist er nicht so weit? Ach so. Ach so, geht noch weiter.
Ist schon wieder schlimm.
He's really naughty. We have a plan and he always does everything differently. Of course, we have to thank a lot of people because, as we know, art needs freedom, art needs space, art needs people and supporters. And through his whole life, there were people who really were companions and supporters and helped him bring his music, his work into life so that we can enjoy it now. For this evening, a special thank you, because I think it's really great that we could do it in these times. City of Baden, Gerd Ramacher, dem Haus der Kunst, dem Platz hier natürlich. Land Niederösterreich, the culture from Austria. The artists, Lada Bauer-Ivanova, Michael Čapek, Konstantin Hemmetsberger, Boris Manner.
Rosa Rodelio.
Ich mir selbst. The concert setup, Benny Payer, who's behind the camera filming, and Camilo Redelius. Hans Holler for the audio experience. Julian Rudelius for the live stream, our friends from Luit for the microphones, Aaron Rudelius for the merch, you will have enough work later on, Sasha, Vicky, Boris, and a very special thanks. I have to show it again. Konstantin, kannst du mir es nochmal geben, das Buch?
Da ist diese schöne Musik drauf.
This is really what we are also celebrating tonight. So we say thank you to Grönland, Grönland Records,
Mareike Hettler,
Herbert Grönemeyer. Wir danken Arnold Kassar. Thank you, Arnold Kassar.
Arnold, du bist doch dabei.
Tim Story and Russ Curry for setting up Achim's Patreon. All patrons. For Achim. This was Russ Curry's work. We are really, really very thankful. And I also enjoyed sometimes watching you, asking your questions when you have your Zoom talks together. Those supporters are really, really very important for us. And this is also why he's still composing and still doing what he always did. So thank you a lot. I would say we would be really grateful if you would play a little bit more.
Ah, hoffentlich kann ich noch was. Wie mein Lieblingsstück. Ein Lullaby. Ein Lullaby. Das habe ich schon vorhin gespielt, aber das kann man mal wieder spielen, weil es so schön ist. Thank you.
Danke für den schönen Abend.
Noch mal hinsetzen als Geburtstagskind.
Ach so.
Ja.
Now we have to make a little bit of noise for you.
What, Cindy?
We have to make a little bit of noise for you because it's your birthday. So thank you, this was wonderful.
Das war wunderbar, ja.
Willst du noch was sagen?
Ich hab, weiß nicht, was ich noch sagen soll. Ich bin völlig geplättet.
So.
Ich bin dann verabschieden.
Ah, verabschieden kannst du dich noch von der von allen, die jetzt zuschauen.
Achso, ja, natürlich. Dankeschön an alle, logisch. Und wie? Wir werden uns da noch was ausdenken für das Dankeschön. Ach so, soll er reinsprechen. Thanks very much for coming. Thanks very much for attending. Thanks very much for your attention. Not only attending, also the attention. I think there was a sort of, it was a very special event. And I have to think about in which way I have to describe it afterwards in my thank you to all the people on the globe who attended the show. On Facebook or wherever I can display this. And I'm 86 now. Das Dankeschön hast du ja schon an alle ausgesprochen. Ich muss nicht nochmal. Moment, da ist noch was. Hast du schon?
Oh, a great supporter and a true friend. We nearly forgot. Christopher Chaplin, we love you.
Oh, yes. He's attending it, huh? Hello, Christopher. Guck, guck.
Das war's, oder?
Das war's dann. Ach, 86 Jahre in anderthalb Stunden.
56 years in 1.5 hours.
Danke, Hans. Du hattest wieder niemanden, der dir geholfen hat, dein schweres Gepäck zu tragen.